going to be teaching you how to play Eye of the Tiger on a gold cornet. You might have a different cornet, but does it really matter? No, it doesn't really matter. It could be silver, and a person who has a silver one. And no, I am not 11, I am 9 years old. Some people keep on saying, are you 11 on my channel? I'm saying, no, I'm 9 years old, I'm still in school. I'm not in senior school yet. So, yeah, so we are going to play. I will play Eye of the Tiger first and then show you how to play it. And then you play another one, and then you've got, so it goes. Now next letter in that pattern, right, it goes E, wait, then E again, then quickly after you pull a D. It's the one and third vowel. So you go, then another A. So this is how the rhythm's gone right now. So that's how the rhythm should be. And then you've got another E, D, E. So. So the long bit is the C's, one sec. Okay, just summer on musically, doesn't really matter. My bestie, Summer, does play a cornet as well, so this will be a video for her. I'll find out later and say I posted a video on YouTube all about how to play Eye of the Tiger on the cornet. Now we do go to school, so this is where my instrument's from, my school. We do get to keep it, I think, so I might be teaching you more songs. So, then, the long note that I played was a C, so you go, so, no vowels down, just a low floppy buzz, like, no puffing your cheeks. I saw Summer do it in the last lesson. I'm caught catching you out, some. So then it goes that rhythm again, but after the, so you got after the C, you got then the whole rhythm again, so E, D, E, E, D, E, E, D, C. Then after that, you go with an E. And that is how you play Eye of the Tiger, and I did it in 4 minutes, nearly a half. So there you go. Doesn't take that long for you to do it. So there you go. My name's Louise from Curran House. Watch my channel again. Bye.